guys, so today's video is a super exciting one for me because I'm getting ready for the Billboard Music Awards.
What?
Batiste was kind enough to send me there and I got a couple hair products to also show you guys, so this is gonna be a lit video. I'm gonna show you guys my hair, my makeup, and then at the end of the video I'm gonna have a couple clips from the pink carpet showing you guys my outfit, the shoes, the dress, everything. So I really hope you guys enjoy this video. Once again, thank you so much, Batiste, for not only sending me to the billboards, but like sending me these because I freaking love their dry shampoo. So let's get started. So we're gonna start off with my hair because I feel like once your hair's done, then you can do your makeup and you won't put as much makeup on because you're already halfway done, if that makes any sense. So Batiste was kind enough to send me three different dry shampoos to try out. And for me personally, my roots need help. And they have a really cool product, which is their dark and deep brown, which is a hint of color. So basically, if you have some crazy rootage going on like me, this is gonna cover that up because this dry shampoo is actually brown. It's brown. So what I'm gonna do is spray this throughout my hair just to give it some more volume because I have the issue where the bottom part of my hair is more dry, but my roots get really oily. So this is gonna take care of that as well as covering up my roots. So basically what I'm doing is spraying about 10 inches away from my hair and then I'm gonna leave it on for about a minute. Then I'm gonna massage through my hair with my fingertips and then all you gotta do is brush and style and you're good to go. And don't worry, if you are using the hint of brown, the brown does wash off with regular shampoo. So for my hair, I'm just gonna take my Numi curling wand and I'm just gonna add some waves to it, the usual, and then I'm gonna flip my hair to the side and just kind of brush them out. So let's do this. Curling my hair, I'm gonna spray it one more time with my Batiste, except this one is the Fruity and Cheeky Cherry, so this is actually gonna make my hair smell like cherries. So I'm just gonna spray this throughout my hair, just, you know, give some more volume because honestly you can never have enough. So now that I'm done with my hair, I'm gonna start doing my makeup. So to make sure my makeup stays on all day and all night, I'm gonna use the Stila One Step Corrector. This is a primer, but it also helps to fight any hyperpigmentation, any acne scars that you may have, and it's just gonna make your makeup stay on all night and go on more smoothly. My favorite foundation at the moment would probably have to be this L'Oreal True Match. I'm in the color 93 Natural Buff. This stuff just gives me the most even coverage and usually I don't even have to put concealer on after I use this. I don't know, it's just honestly one of my favorites and it's a drugstore product so anybody can go and get it. And I like to apply it with my beauty blender. I finally invested in one after so many of you guys told me it would change my life and it has. As you guys can see, this is one coat of that foundation, so I think I'm gonna end up skipping concealer this time just because it pretty much covered all the imperfections that I wanted to at this point in time. Now I'm just gonna use some powder to set all the foundation so it doesn't move anywhere because we will be going on the pink carpet and it's gonna be hot outside and I don't need my face melting. Because I think your eyebrows just can complete your entire face. They just frame your face. So I feel like I have to have those done first before I do anything to my eye makeup. And I like to use the Anastasia Brow Wiz just because it just, I think it's like the most natural looking versus like the pomade or anything else. So let's tame these brows. When I do my eyebrows, I don't like to do them too bold. I just want them to be more filled in, more natural. That's the kind of look that I'm going for. And do keep in mind, your eyebrows are sisters, they are not twins, so they don't have to be completely perfect. So my eyeshadow will stay on. I'm going to prime them with the Urban Decay Primer Potion. And I'm just gonna take a couple colors from my Lorac Pro palette, and I'm just gonna create a very light, smoky eye. Now now I'm just gonna be putting on some black liner just to darken up my eyes. A little bit of mascara. I'm just gonna use my Volume Flash Scandalize. I was going to use false lashes and curl my lashes, but right now I'm actually giving my lashes a break because I did get eyelash extensions in the past, and I'm just letting them rest by not curling them or putting anything else on top of them besides mascara. Now it is time to contour and highlight. I like to use the Anastasia contour palette, and I usually always skip bronzing just because I feel like this gives me enough of a bronzed look. Extra glow alert! I'm gonna be using my Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow Kit. As you can tell, I really love this brand, and this is not sponsored by them. Yes. 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 I'm gonna use my Touch of Spice lipstick just because it kind of matches my eyeshadow look that I was going for. Yes. And that's basically it for the makeup. So this is basically my hair and my makeup for the billboards. I will be showing you guys a clip after this of my dress and everything all put together so you guys can get a very good idea of how it all came together. And once again, another thank you to Batiste for not only sending me these dry shampoos because I need them, but also thank you for sending me to the billboards. Thank you so much. I never would have had this opportunity if it wasn't for them, so shout out to Batiste. And if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you subscribe for more and you check out Batiste as well. I'll put a couple links in the description below for you guys. And yeah, that's it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye.
I can go farther back, so everyone's now.